summer wind came blowing in from across the sea.
Charlie Moran is a sharp guy, just one decent break away from the big time.
When we leave the city, I'm gonna leave as an owner.
Do you ever think we don't have to own the restaurant to move to the country, Charlie?
You'll never get your own joint like this. Never.
His cousin Paulie is a good kid whose schemes never seem to pay off.
I'm out. I'm on the street.
He fired you?
No, he fired us. They nailed you on that big check.
You know, we could do better. We could do 1,000% better.
Hey.
They're a couple of dreamers who believe that together they can turn a life of chance into the chance of a lifetime.
I want a piece of a thoroughbred.
Hey, Paulie, what do you know about horses?
Horses can have babies, but artificial inspiration too, man. It's the gene that does the running. The horse got absolutely nothing to do with it.
You listen to that fool, Charlie.
I got something big going for me, man.
Well, yeah, what?
He's an idiot.
Money ain't gonna be no problem. Are you in, Charlie, or what?
He lives in a fantasy.
There's 50 grand we got.
Are you crazy?
That could be our restaurant.
The five graph, anybody brings me these thieves.
You're not telling me something I want to know.
I want that all over the street.
I want answers. You talk to me. I ain't holding back nothing.
Freeze!
The summer wind came blowing in from across the sea.
Eric Roberts.
What about the money?
What did you back?
50 large. That's what my end came to.
Give me 43 to bring Eddie. You say you blew the rest.
Stop, man.
This ain't no joke, Paulie.
Mickey Rourke.
I the Pope. Walk out of here.
I am the Pope. This might be your church. Right now, I'm the Pope of Greenwich Village.
Daryl Hannah.
When are you going to outgrow him, Charlie?
Diane, maybe wasps outgrow people. Italians outgrow clothes, not people.
Jandan, huh?
Forever.
Charlie and Paulie, they're a couple of dreamers fighting to get lucky.
The summer wind. Warm summer wind.